Oh my god, I can't stop coughing. Sorry, microphone. I didn't get torches. That's what I forgot. I knew I was gonna forget something. I knew I was going to forget something. Damn it. I could leave and come right back, but I don't want to risk it changing up. So I'm just gonna go in here with no. I knew I forgot something.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Okay. Let's get that double damage. Sunder! Oh. That's the Dragon Tail 3? Sweet Kick 3? I can't do that. I gotta be in the second position. Dragon Kick! Ah! Dragon Tail! Getting hit with things. I don't like it. Also running out of light. Sweep kick. Yeah. Oh man, it's like a little bit of a thunder. Hit them both. Yeah.
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Man with the stinkies. Strike to the back. Let's heal the party. The forest is over, we gotta make sure we heal her. Let's heal yourself. This pushes you forward, right? Yeah.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Yeah, just pick up.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Everyone will get a full heal as soon as we start. Like how my guy walks with his arms folded. Just ready for the shit. I remembered shovels, though. Herself,
a victim to the spreading corruption. Malformed with misintent.
Ooh, but he's there. Yay. We are running out of light, folks. Trying to keep this last section lit.
Finding the stump is only the first test.
It's getting dark,
now
folk.
It must be carried home.
Ooh, oh, we found one. It's about to be pitch black if we don't find some fire. Or at least until, I don't even know if she has that move up. I can put it up though. Oh, but she's gotta move forward. Oh. Okay, boom. We can just start lighting it up for us.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder.
Yeah, that ain't good. But we ain't afraid of shit. Pickaxe to the face. Let's go. Yeah, we're just gonna slide forward, because that's what we should do. Get up front. Take that. fixed it. We righted it. Now I can do some heal real quick. I can't really do much about that. I can heal myself or I can kick this man in the chin. He's stunned already. So I'm gonna heal myself. Oh. Plus damage. But I can throw this.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Heal the squad. Nah, we can heal ourselves. Light us up. Wait, you worry about me.
Decimated.
So you ruined our plan. You wouldn't got killed.
A trifling victory.
That's the most we could
get. But a victory nonetheless.
She's the best one to open stuff.
Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
I don't like this. And we got jumbled again. Light us up. We got one turn of fight. Got one turn of light.
Killing blow.
Oof, that hurt. Alright, slide back up. Look at the back. Oh, take him out. All you can do is heal, so just heal. Don't worry about it. And if they hit you, you lay them down. Alright, well, Yeah, 313 both. So he's still stunned. Let him be stunned. Let that roll out. Because you would have hit him, it would have woke him up. See?
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Just hang out. That's all I want to do right now. Just hang out. I don't want to get her another turn. Light up this place. Hey, pay attention to me. Attack everybody.
Another one falls.
It's not smart.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
I don't even know if like this is gonna count. Oh, do I gotta go up? No? No? Okay, good. There. Alright, so I just gotta keep traveling. Do a fight here.
Dark,
so do we get crumpled every time it's dark? Okay, we're done. Nice, nice. Why are you attacking her? Why are you doing that? You're not nice. The madman who just yells at us and stresses us out. Oh no, he put horror on her. Why? Well, I mean, that's expected. But stop attacking her! Why? What is she in the problem? Sweet dogs. What a base. Ka-doom. Oh, you killed the stun gun. Don't matter. Get all of that off. All of that off. Let's heal everybody. Probably should have lit up. But it's okay. Thunder. This is killable. What about that? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Spin kick this man in the face.
Eradicated.
Spin kick this man in the face. Alright, pick. Oh no, you can't hit the dog. Yeah, you can't hit the dog. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. We're done. Hey, we got a torch. Bust that bad boy. Got real fun.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzy fall.
We'll hold on to that. Fix our order. Alright, let's roll out. We're still on that. Yeah, we're still on that regular path. Let's go. Flame's about to run out.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Okay, we're doing pretty good, but you know how that goes.
baby. The darkness holds dominion.
Everybody get a little
black
lunch.
As death.
We're all right. You all right? We're just gonna get extra stressed. That's what we got. Don't. Oh no, he's getting. What's wrong? Can we get rid of that? It's probably locked in. That's what that symbol means. Is that it's unique to him. I keep picking that one up. I gotta stop. Yeah, let's scout out. So, phone me found one. Special door. Hate it, I mean, I like it. You know, you know what I mean. If you play video games, you know what that means. Alright. Stop. Touching my friends. Sunder.
Another.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Cleansed from our lands.
Hit to the face. Did you get a turn? Heal yourself. Just because I want. To get a little light. This is light. It's like a torch one time. I just wanted to get +6 on the torch one time.
This right. Expedition at least promises success.
Yeah, see? Yeah, I can just go straight through all this. There's no battles going on. It's gonna be the secret door.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Go to this quest door. Don't really need the camera. We just gotta rough it out. I feel like we can't be to get rid of her stress level, which we should probably do. We should probably do that, because I just noticed her stress level. This, and we're gonna
circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
Get rid of all her stress. Self-scouting. Self-reduce stress, overcoming level stress before battles, overcoming low stress. The other one is also. How many points have I left? 6? Nice. Well, we've used all those. What do you got here? The party, 50% chance plus damage before battle, 50% chance negative stress. Let's do it. 15. Oh, no. Oh, you got crit. That's good, though. Yeah, damage. You got. I mean, it damages up now a little bit. You know what I'm saying? What do we got here? Party, armor piercing, one companion, plus stress, heals 50%. We're all out, so let's rest it up. Hopefully we don't get attacked in the night. Link's not with us, so we won't get attacked by snakes, hopefully. We're like hanging out with the little blood corpse thing. Oh, god damn it. We'll see that we didn't get attacked by snakes. this lady in the face. Big kicks. She's gonna slide up. Hit one of them. It all depends on what order it happens. Okay, well, that's gonna change everything. Oh, that changes a lot more because they have dodged. Okay, now you will slide up and take out her. Ooh, a 31? Lower. Mean damage, and everybody got chilled out off of that attack. Everybody just got a little too chill and relaxed. And now they're getting more stressed. They're all stressing out all over again. Leaving over here. This is so dagger. Oh, you keep missing because we're in the dark. So let me get this. Kick him in the mouth. High kick to a low dog and it hurt. Okay, we gotta heal up that. Hit him with the Sunder. Gone, yes, sir. Fiend. All right, yo, light us up. Just a little bit of light, just a little bit. Even though we in the dark, it'll roll around till next turn. Yeah, hit him. Bow, you got this. This dude may be dark, the match but you still got this. Look at that, full torch. Ooh. Ooh. Full torch. Well, that's because we camped, so. That would have happened sooner or later. We should have did that sooner than later. Which way are we going? We're going to go up. Doesn't even matter. It's like, oh no, hold on. Do I have any more food? So, you know what I'm saying? Might as well get everything lined up real quick. Just so everything makes sense. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Let's get it. What's in the bag? Check what's in the bag for us. Thank you. Nice. A little bit of coin. Not too much. Not too much. A little bit of coin. Now that we got this light, it's different. Now that we got this light, it's different. Should I just heal the squad? I should have just healed her directly. I would have gave her like damn near full. Oh, you know we about the spin kick one y'all. Oh, he blocked it, but he still took half damage. What's up? Hit them both. Yes. Spread that love. Sunder. Ooh, let's go. This is what happens when I put trinkets on. Excuse me. Oh, she's. We did our best to try to stop her. Her soul stone. She's got the soul stone. You see, she has the soul stone. So of course she's gonna like you know feel some type of way. Can I reach her from over here? Whoopa! This is what happens when I use pets. This is why I don't be using the trinkets a lot. I don't trust them, but when I do use them, I use them in the right type. Like, I don't want to get a melee out here. Don't get your little tentacles off of me. Take her. Take her. Annihilated. Ooh. Let's go. Oh, we got a torch too. What's in here? Nothing. Alright. Back up. She's hopeless, but it's all right, though. She's going to go home. She's going to relax. We're all going to level up off of this. It's going to be a good time.
If only treasure parchment could staunch the flow of
hey, look at that.
Otherworldly corruption.
Look at that. Handled it. We got done here. But we're going to continue down to that last panel. See what's up with it. I'll see what's up with it. He was like, let me look what's in the tree. There ain't nothing in the tree. Aww. Ah, trap. I didn't see it. Nobody saw it. That's terrible. Why didn't we see it? There's nothing here. You can torch to light us up. Alright, let's get out of here.
This plague.
Well, alright, so that was the dungeon. made it through. We did our thing. Probably gonna jump on stream in a little bit on Twitch and do some more dungeons for the night. I don't know how many dungeons we're gonna do. We usually go dungeon crawling until we go asleep. So yeah, tune in and check us out. Check me out or check out the chat. You know, just check it out. You know what I mean? Like, check it out. Big giant hand. Alright, let's get up out of here. Let's get these resolved. Oh, he got infected. We all learned a little something, but they learned a little bad something. Alright, let's get out of here.